If you ever have paint peeling off your trim, here's the easy way to fix that.
Go to your local Sherwin Williams store and pick up some of this. Sand your trim first using a 120 grit sandpaper. Then apply this peel stopper using a paintbrush. If you don't have a Sherwin Williams near you, go to Home Depot and pick up this product. Now paint your